Here we have a slideshow, as it were, of the opening at the Helmkost Center. This is where a big Norwegian ship is housed that was sailed to Norway back in the early 1980s. The Helmkost is the central item exhibited there. Also, there is the Clay County, Minnesota Historical Society Museum. And opening on January 27th, the Friday, was a boom and the boom of Clay County from 1945 to 1960, and a nice reception was had, feeding the public food items that were prevalent in the late 40s, early 50s, the new Jell-O, the new fish sticks, things like that. And we are going to have a little slide presentation of what, at the time of the filming of this, and on the 27th of January, is the opening of said museum exhibit. So here we go. And our opening shot is civil defense drinking water, purification, things like that. And do we have this? Yes, I believe we have it set on the slideshow speed thing. And here is some scenes. YouTubers can pause and read along as readable things come into view. There's Arlen Torgrimson and his experiences in the military, with the guys pouring out of the service in 1945. The marriages all occurred and lots of kids are made, and here's Korean War. It is covered, and peeking behind the Iron Curtain. Quite a nice display. Also on display down there was regarding the 2009 flood in the Red River Valley of North Dakota and Minnesota. Here's an old outhouse that happily will be supplanted by the indoor toilet after the Second World War, the housing boom. The kitchen. The classroom. Explosive school enrollment. And here is rural schools before the Second World War, and then in 1960 there's only like one left of the many rural schools. Yes, here it is again. Tarzan, songs, Fertile Acres, Children of Fertile Acres. College admissions, the college boom. Welcome home, soldiers. I'm busily snacking here in the background, early Sunday morning, 29th of January, snack time. The boom and the baby boomers. That seems to be, yes. There we have gone through the little slideshow presentation on my home computer of still shots taken yesterday, and hope you've enjoyed this and encourage you to come to the Clay County Historical Society Museum and see what's happening there in Moorhead, Minnesota, if you can. And if you can't, hope you enjoyed the boom in the Clay County slideshow here. Well, thank you so very much, YouTubers. Good night, good day. Thank you.